they will be studying a class in Devinda School. Today I am telling about blood cancer. What is called blood cancer? Blood cancer is also called leukemia, one type of cancer. What are the main causes of blood cancer? The main causes of blood cancer are smoking, radiation, exposure and exposure to chemicals such as benzene. What are the signs of blood cancer? The signs of blood cancer are frequently radiation, initially weight loss, bleeding, nose bleeding, mouth ulcers or weaknesses. What happens if you have cancer in your blood? Some blood cancers may cause such as symptoms, night sweats, nose swallowing, lymph, weight loss. What are the three types of blood cancers? Leukemia, lymphoma, myeloma. What happens if you have in the last stage of blood cancer? Pain, cough, constipation, trouble swallowing, death rattle. Fatigue is one of the most common symptoms at the last stage of blood cancer. Thank you.